Okay. She gave me her speed up time. That's weird. What's weird? The narwhal looking thing? Yeah. Y'all, she's giving me her speed up time thing. Hold up. Y'all see this thing moving around? Okay. But what are we gonna do? But I have no idea what just happened. I need to see that again. This thing's quick. What am I supposed to do? Her damn slow time move ain't back in effect yet. Y'all see how quick this thing is? What? That's crazy fast. Hold on. Is he gonna do the same one? Wait, what happened? I have no idea what that time happened either. Yeah, you don't like the narwhal enemy? It's all stunned or something right now. Okay, so right now it's telling me I have two partners. One is to slow time, the other one's to give me armor. Okay. I understand that. Bro, how'd you hit me? I didn't even know you hit me. What? What is he doing now? Lava? Get out of here. Holy. I need to heal everyone up after that. Hold on. I broke his face off. Y'all see that? Okay. All I had to do is activate the armor the first time he did that. Okay, I understand. But this game is amazing. Like, it's like every helper for different scenario. So if I don't have these helpers fighting against the fast enemies, I'm gonna be like in a bad predicament. Go make a soul. Soul! Ain't that a place in an actual place?
Remember?
Let's go. I might start to death, but I'm loving this game. Talking about tacos, I might order Chipotle. Get a big burrito.
Okay.
Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Hold on, let me get something to drink real quick. I was wondering what if that was a picture of his tacos. We in the safe house, guys. I was wondering when I was going to get to the safe house. This man gonna need a band-aid, I bet. My main character, you know he can do it all? Oh yeah. Man, now I want some tacos. I want some of them tacos I made the other day. Them tacos were so fire. They're siblings. Older sister. So now my side chick is actually good, but I bet they're gonna take her from me too. Make them with chicken? No, I don't want to make them with chicken. Hey, what expires? Oh, so now I got my side chick back. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Bro, this girl, that girl that I got now, she better have some moves like speed up time and stuff. She definitely needs, some good moves. does that mean? Story standby phase one? You can return the hideout whenever you want. Return the hideout, recover on HP. Okay. Okay, so they say I can, So now I can talk to everyone in my hideout and get to know everyone and give them gifts. What is this? Watch TV. Uh-oh, got the TV, the projection. They don't show the monster though, like it's just telling me the news. Oh, they just give me a little boast, you know how it is, you know, I got a little boast on the old telly. So I tried to talk to him and it didn't do nothing. That man jealous already. That man is hating. He really likes that girl. That man really likes Hanabi. I mean, not Hanabi, I don't know. He likes one of them. We gonna have a little bond, you know how it is. My flamethrower girl herself, my side chick in the building, you know. Okay, I gotta shut up so I can listen. She wants to talk, you know how it is, girls gotta have a they gotta talk and talk and talk. That's a little bit of that's all she had to say. She just missing me. Oh no, we actually going somewhere together. Oh, that man's gonna be really jealous if he's talking about this girl. We going out on walks and shit. But this cutscene, I actually like these cutscenes in this game. Just be fire.
Ah, 自由な人たちだよな、二人とも。変わり there.
Why are the eyes open in one scene and they close in the other? Now they're closed in both. That's crazy. And then, like, my dude's got a scene on top of his body. And it looks like... Oh, that's funny. It looks like he's just on top of himself. Like, they almost match up evenly. I might stream this game all night. This game's getting fire. This man just straight ruined it with this girl. He's talking to this girl about a different girl. Straight put her in a friend zone. I look surprised in the middle picture.
ああ、そうだ。俺が海抜群に志願したのも、あの人みたいになりたかったからだし、俺が海抜群に刺す理想のイメージだから、ずっと忘れられないし、忘れたくないんだ。
This game has like hours of dialogue. I did like, I think two, maybe three missions. 2 hours of dialogue. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We had like a long talk. Okay, okay, so definitely now I reach bottom level 2, I think I get another move. Yeah, let's go. What is this? Oh, why? Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. This is definitely worth. I wanted a move where I can attack people underneath me. Got a shop in here? Is this a shop? Let's go. What's in the shop? Okay, so the items in the shop finally now is fashionable goggles, 3,000. What? Oh, you can buy bunny ears, goggles, wide goggles. Okay, okay. I got a lot of stuff. I got a lot of stuff. I ain't selling nothing. I'm not selling nothing just in case I need it later. Definitely don't need to sell nothing. You need it later. So I can have 3 people in my party at a time? Is that what this is saying? What's the difference? Like literally one strap different? Let's go. Just give her the special upgrade you. All right, do I have any points? I have 3 points. How many is this? Okay, okay. I might get that dash. If I want the dash or I want this. I want like all this. I want the dash. I definitely want the dash. So how many people can you have like in your squad though? Where's did I have a bonding moment with her? any bottom on that. And the guy, definitely, I probably don't have a bottom on with him because it's the same as the girl. I was just looking around the room, guys, to make sure there wasn't in here. I know the camera might have looked weird. Let me go ahead and save it. But this game's dialogue's really good. The story is like, the story's getting better, for sure. So I said to progress, I need to do the table. Oh, girl's already in my DM. Y'all see this? The girl already in my DM trying to meet up. Y'all see this? First day? Well, ain't the first day. I don't know how many days it's been in the game, but you know how it is. They gotta blow you up in the DM. So I gotta go to Keep. I don't know. I'm not butchering no names. I ain't trying to butcher no names like that, you know. So we just straight go in the cutscene. It ain't even gonna go. Like, I ain't gotta walk around. That's a lot better. Asking, do I like anyone already? This girl looked like she looking for her husband. That's crazy. Straight into, can you do this, this, and this? Alright, she's all down to business. All down to business. Gotta look for something. Also, I can't double dash. I can't, like, jump, dash, jump. But I can jump. That's good, though. I can dodge it here too. Okay, I need the air attack. I need to get the air attack next so I can like combo into a combo. Oh yeah, yeah. Definitely. But that's gangster fast. This girl's power, you straight just throw everything. Bye. pop everything. Let's go. I'm level 7 already? Hold up, hold up, hold up. That's super fast leveling up. Looks like a little like shopping cart icon or something. I don't know. Maybe it's later on in the game I get something to open that or something. I don't know what the little icon is. And I can start moving more. It feels a lot better. Man, all upside the head with everything. So we're like literally going back to the same area I've already been to. I don't understand why, but this is weird. It looks like we're like on the security camera footage of it looks so weird. Definitely trying to pick up all the items. So we got to fight a boss again? Like we're coming all the way back here where I fought that one boss. Where I had to drop all that shit on him. You have a much older sister. Oh yeah, we got the squad on us. They all trying to fight, let's go. They got me down. They trying to murder me. Wait, what? Alright, they didn't give me that option. I had no idea which way it wanted me to turn the stick. It's weird how like the full cutscenes the mouse don't move, but like the little cutscenes that come over it, the mouse move.
Thank you.
Like these little cutscenes over the top, their mouth move, but like the picture in the background, the mouth don't move. That's so weird. Ooh, bad. Try to stretch out my back a little bit.
ねえ、あなたの超能力の念力だったのね。リアルの夢を見ていたってことはない。夢？うーん、子供だろう。確かに子供の頃のことだし、記憶にあやふやなところもあるんだけど。私、昔から不思議な夢を見る。妙なリアルな夢。女の人が、
レッドストリームスって呟いて、私の周りに赤い糸が眉のように巻きついてくるのよ。子供の頃は夢が現実だと思って困惑したが、同じ念力ならあなたのリアルな夢を見ていた可能性もあるでしょう。いや、夢じゃない。それは確かだよ。その人は俺にこのイヤーカフをくれたんだ。だから
そう。
それじゃあ、これ以上は力になれないと思うが。ああ、いや、変な話をしてごめん。別に万年筆も使ったし、俺そろそろみんなのところに戻るよ。ええ、そうね。ありがとう。そうか、忘れてたけど身上調査されてたんだった。
It's so weird that all the characters, they have like the wizard, when you go to the doctor and they put all them little cords on you and they stick them to you, like all on his outfit, like on his chest there, you see all that stuff? Like all the characters have that on them. All of them wires on them. So I said I gained a whole bunch of stuff. Did I get any new equipment for anyone? Doesn't look like it. I didn't level up any. What does the shop have to sell? Doesn't look like they have anything new. Yeah, they don't have nothing new. So it's like my own little hideout. I mean, I got like a, what's that? Y'all know what these are right here? What the hell is them? It's like you got the kitchen, got the refrigerator. Is that the double oven? You got the double oven? Look at that, bro. We cooking up feasts in this motherfucker. We got the double oven. Then we got the little pantry. Y'all like this pantry door? That pantry door is actually nice. How hot would it be, like, with a double oven stacked up? And then the food's next to it? Bro, with that, and then the refrigerator's next to it? Like, the freezer's right next to the fucking ovens. Is that good? Is that good floor plan? Like, the fucking freezer where your frozen food is literally an inch away from the oven? A double oven? Imagine if you had both ovens going, like, cooking turkey and something else in them bitches. And then the fucking freezer's right there. I don't know. Maybe that's a thing. I don't know. That's pretty close. It looks good. It's a nice little thing right there. Got the dishwasher. Oh. Or is that like a... Is that a dishwasher? No. This looks like a dishwasher. What is this? What's this? Like a little... What the hell's that? This is the dishwasher on this side. That's crazy. Then you got the six eye stove top, bro. Bro, y'all ever seen Cribs? Bro, we on Cribs right now. Y'all like my crib? We on this. Y'all like my painting? My paint changes and stuff. Look at that. Y'all ain't got that. That's exclusive. Exclusive. They ain't got the double file cabinet. Y'all need to know what's in there. Alright, let's go to the mission. I'm gonna stop fucking around.
Scarlet Nexus.
I guess that's all I could do. I don't know if I was supposed to, like, go anywhere else. But I think now it's telling me I can give gifts to people and stuff. I don't know what you need to have to give gifts. I wonder if I get a new weapon, does it actually change the weapon that's on my back? Yeah, I don't know when I got to here neither, but... Why can I not move? This is like... It definitely feels like I'm sleepwalking. I can't even move fast. I'm like slow motion. Y'all see this slow walking? Alright, here we go. I'm getting so hungry, guys. I'm getting so hungry. That's creepy if I, maybe I'm doing one of them dream things like the girl said. Had a dream. Have y'all heard that song, I Had a Dream? With Jelly Roll? Oh, so here's another side mission. I do this. Supply quest, surprise test, whatever. Are all them triangles the same in the game? I have no idea, but I swear I've seen like one or two of them not be the same. Maybe they were the same, maybe they were like at an angle or something, they just look different or mirrored or some kind of weird stuff. Oh, capture the flag, let's go. So is this the surprise quest, or is this the main quest? I have no idea. No idea at all. The scolded already. So we're gonna be like a mock battle, or are we just capturing the flag? I'm ready to throw some stuff. Definitely ready to throw everything. This is like a mock battle where I'm throwing everything. What's the thing? LARPing? I'm going LARPing. Throwing everything. We're gonna have a mock battle. Let's go. Not cut out. You're just not a leader.
So you
You don't have to be so still, welcome boy. Oh, that's funny. I can't wait till I get another sword. Hopefully if I get another weapon, it looks different on my back. I want like a fresh ass sword on my back. These cutscenes are like mini movies though. They're so long. They're so good, but they're definitely I know the one that it had showed everyone's power and it like kept talking and talking. I was like, dang, this is like 30 minutes of cutscene. The game's so good, guys. It reminds me of like Devil May Cry and I'm sorry if I like stop talking and I focus because I'm reading, but it's like Devil May Cry and Persona put together. Okay, so it's just telling me how I can set up my guys to what they need to do. Gotta put them in the red. Do I need to give these guys stuff? Are they gonna be on my team for long? I have no idea how long they're going to be on my team, so I'm not just going to put my stuff on them. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, enough of menuing. Alright, let's go. Is this a save point? Let's, what's in the shop? They got any new stuff in the shop? Nope. Let's go. I'm having so much fun playing this game. I can't believe like how fast the time's going by. So I can sneak attack enemies. Okay. Which one's the, okay, so the B moves. So you just like straight sneak attack them and you can one shot them. That's crazy. Okay. Which way did I come from? Did I get all the items? I just want to make sure I get all the items. I'm crazy like that. Alright, I'll see you then. Okay. That's fresh. That's fresh. The electric attacks? Man, this game, bro. It gets better and better and better. Like, every helper... And then the one shot. That's fresh. Okay. I wish there was like a button you could just press to sprint. Instead of like you have to like initiate a dash first to sprint. That's a little weird. You can just go invisible and throw stuff at the enemy. That's crazy. I want my side chick back though. Cause she has my move where I can jump up in the air and hit them. Like right now I don't have it. If I'm in the air with my other girl, I come down with a fire attack. That's why I got the double jump, so I can jump and fight people. I did level up though. Let's see what I can get. Alright, I got the dash attack. Let's go. So now I can dash attack. Let's go. Okay. Now I got the air mobility. Is this gonna be a boss? Is it gonna be a... Nah, it's not gonna be a boss. I was hoping. Is it getting excited? Dropping the water on them. I'm pretty sure if they're water and I put electric on, it does more damage. Okay. That's fresh. Which way is it telling me to go? There's a way later on in the game you can is there an enemy back here? Am I tripping? Oh, there's an enemy through there. Did I hit him? That would be super. Like, you see the triangles on these gates? Like, I wonder later in the game, is there a power to like open doors that you can't normally open? Like, that's what I'm hoping for. Definitely what I'm hoping for. Now I got my new dash attack in the air. I just need my side chick back. Look at that. Spin the damn thing. Holy. Go ahead and take this man. Cut the back flip and blow him up. I don't know what he does. It is so fresh. Okay. I'm getting the hang of it, Bruh, it's like Devil May Cry, Control, and Persona all put together. It wants me to go, but I'm just trying to collect all the items. That's the only way I care to go. Yeah. They don't want me to go a way that I'm not supposed to. I can't even jump over that fence, guys. What good is the double jump for if you can't even jump over stuff? That's crazy how you can like chain multiple freaking items over and over and over and over again. So, what does it want me to do? This right here? Go up these ladders? No, I can't go. Alright. So literally I just had to go grab the item and run back. It is what it is. Or am I going somewhere else? No, it looks like I'm going up. Oh, now these dudes want to kill me. I'm like electrified. I surely was mashing, but I don't know if it did anything. Yeah, we gonna mess them up. Oh, they want me to turn over. Oh, that's too bad. I'll try it in the wrong way. Throwing everything, ladders, chairs, boxes, table. You know, it's like, what is that stuff in wrestling? Hardcore match. What was them, in wrestling matches, no hold bar. They had like a no hold bar match, and they had like, what other stuff they had? I don't know what I'm talking about. Mick Foley was like the king of all that stuff. I've been in this area before too. I just straight smack all of them up with that car. Hit them all over this truck. Bro, y'all see that type of stuff right there? Just throw everything at everyone. That's crazy how you can just like pick up everything and throw it. Smack him with a light pole and everything. And then crush both of their minds from the inside out. This game's fresh. Yeah, this game's fresh. Can I go invisible mid-fight? No. Bro, that thing just straight, like, obliterates enemies. Bro, I'm level 10 already? That's crazy. I wish I knew everything that I'm like throwing. Call out names. Just throwing everything randomly. I got 4 points. Oh, I definitely need to get this. I want the fire and the electric. Yeah, that's what I want. What's this way? Let's go, let's go. We just want more air stuff. More air combos, more air everything. I'm in the air. I'm a fighter pilot. You know how it is. Let's go. Murders everyone them poles. That thing is cheap. Eventually get the little perk where it says you run over stuff, you gotta never pick it up, but I don't think it's like super worth right now. I'm grabbing everything. I just used one, it better let me pick it up. Better stop playing with me. Yeah, so I still ain't got no new weapons. Let's save it. Save this bad boy.